I'm kind of in a really, life just kind of sucks right now. So I'm going to sing some sad songs and maybe I'll feel better. But yeah, I am going to do Quiet Uptown from Hamilton, and then I'm going to do a little bit of In the Bedroom Down the Hall from Dear Evan Hansen. There are moments that the words don't reach. There is suffering too terrible to name. You hold your child as tight as you can and push away the unimaginable. The moments when you're in so deep, feels easier to just swim down.
Hamilton's move uptown and learn to live with the unimaginable.
Spend hours in the garden, walk up to the sewer. It's quiet uptown. I never liked the quiet before. I take the children to church on Sunday. The sign across the door, and I pray. I never used to have before.
If you see him in the street, walking by himself, talking to himself, have pity.
Philip, would you like it uptown? It's quiet uptown.
He is walking through the unimaginable.
His hair is gone gray, he passes every day. They say he walks the length of the city.
Knock me out, I fall apart.
Can you imagine?
Serve you, Eliza, but hear me out, and that would be enough. If I could spare his life, if I could trade his life with mine, he'd be standing here right now, and you would smile, that would be enough. And don't pretend to know the challenges we're facing. I know there's no replacing what we've lost in the time, but I'm not afraid. I know who I married. Just let me stay here by your side, and I'll be back.
If you see him in the street, walking by his side, talking by his side, have pity.
Do you like it uptown? It's quiet uptown.
He is trying to do the unimaginable.
See them walking in the park, long after dark, taking in the sights of the city.
Look around, Eliza.
They are trying to do the unimaginable.
There are moments that the words don't reach. There's a grace too powerful to name. We push away what we can never understand. Push away the unimaginable. They're standing in the garden, Alexander by Eliza's side. He takes his hand. It's quiet uptown.
Forgiveness.
Thank you. doctors and the clinics, the kings and mother drivers, cause maybe they would take away your anger and your eyes. Anything to make you you down. What else can I do? Everything I ever did, I did it all for you. Anything to make you happy. Bedroom down the hall. I think I'll wait another day to pack these boxes. Cause once I'm through, I'm left with just one thing to do. Remember. I'll be fine. Someday I will.